welcome again, guys, and let's solve this question. On 8th February 2005, it was Swiss Day. What was the day of the week on the 8th February 2004? So, you know, it's just a relation between one year with another year, the days. So, in this case, the year, you know, in any kind of this type of calendar-related problems or day-related problem, you need to understand two concepts. One is the concept of leap year, another one is the concept of odd numbers or odd days. To understand those, you must go to my YouTube channel and watch the video on calendar formulas and tips. Okay, then come back here. Now, in this case, we know that 2004, the year 2004 is a leap year. This is a leap year, right? And you know, a leap year is normally having two odd days. And we know that, we calculated it in the first video, you know from that, the normal year leap year is having two odd days and ordinary year is having only one odd day. So the day on 8th February 2004, you know, 8th February 2005 is provided, right? So you need to calculate it for 2004. So 8th February 2004, so 8th February, try to understand the concept, 8th February 2004 should be having 2 days less, or 2 days before the day that is there for 8th February 2005, because it's only the duration of two odd days, you know. So 8th February 2005 and 8th February 2004, both of them are having the same day, except for that 8th February 2004 is having 2 days before the value of 8th February 2005, because of the leap year system. Otherwise, they should have end up with the same day, which is Tuesday, right? So it's only having 2 days before the day 8th February 2005, right? So that's the case. Now, in this case, the day is Tuesday, which is 8th February 2005. So 2 days before that day will be Sunday, right? So 8th February 2004 is the Sunday of the week. So in this case, the option C should be the correct one, right? So that's it.